My name is Devendra Prasad Law.
Devendra Prasad?
Bora.
Bora.
I am from Anandpur, Kendujar, and I have passed my engineering from College of Engineering, Bhubaneswar. My branch was developed in telecommunication. After that, I was posted to a new job in Mumbai. Then again, posted to a new job in 3BD Art Campus in Jodha, Kendujar. Then there is some crisis in treatment. I get that job and get back. Oh, please.
What is your native place?
Kendujar, sir.
Kendujar, which place is
it? Purnia, Anandpur. My biggest name is Purnia, Anandpur. Okay.
What is the meaning of your name? If somebody asks you that in very general language, simple language, what is the meaning of your name that your parents have given?
Yes, sir.
Aptir Kula.
Yes, sir. Devendra comes from a Sanskrit word. Deva plus Indra. Means the king of gods. Blessing, clustered with blessings. I born by the blessings of the king of gods.
Deva Prasada?
Devendra
Prasad, then?
Bara. Force.
Bara means the?
Force.
Force. Devendra is Indra.
Yes,
Indra is called the king of
gods.
King of gods. And the prasada means the
blessings.
His blessings.
Yes.
The person blessed by Indra. That is the chief of gods. The Deva Indra.
Yes.
Devendra. Indra has got two meanings. Indra is the chief, and Indra is also the other Indra, the king of gods, the king of heaven.
Yes,
so, the person blessed by the chief of the gods, and having the power to implement such in his life. Bala. So, that is the meaning of it. ନିଜ ଜୀବନରେ ଆମର ଦେବତା ମାନଙ୍କର ଯେ ମୁଖ୍ୟ ଇନ୍ଦ୍ର ତାଙ୍କର ଆଶୀର୍ବାଦରୁ ଯେଉଁ ଆମେ ସମାଜରେ ଯିଏ ବଳ ରଖିଥାଏ ବା ସାମର୍ଥ୍ୟ ରଖିଥାଏ ତା ନାଁ ହେଉଛି ଦେବେନ୍ଦ୍ର ପ୍ରସାଦ ଏବଂ ସେଇଠି ଇଂରାଜୀ Then we are a student of electrical engineering.
Electronics and telecommunication.
Okay. Will you define Ohm's law? Ohm's law?
Ohm's law is equal to R is equal to rho L by A. The resistance. Because.
What are the famous laws enunciated by Einstein?
Einstein's first law, second and third law. First law is moment of inertia. Second law is efficiency, that is energy conservation. Energy conservation.
Mm-hmm.
Third law is action and interaction reaction.
And you know it, what you should have to explain it properly. Third law is every action has equal and opposite reaction.
Yes,
that is the famous law. Applicable in all fields of life. So can you go through it? Ohm's law and other laws. Because these are fundamental things they will ask. Second thing, what is, how can you think that you are all the learning background?
Yes,
of your college, will help you in admission service?
Yes, sir. In my college, I have many subjects like physics, chemistry, organization behavior, economics. In my first year, second year, so.
Those are also subjects, but your principal subject is electronics.
Telecommunication.
Telecommunication.
Yes, sir.
Now, I am going to specifically ask that if your services can be better utilized by the society as an electrical electronics engineer than that of becoming video or some tahsildar. Why your services? Why I will not be, since I be in the state, why the state will not be more interested to utilize your service in the technical field in which you have been properly trained rather than of the other service, administrative service, which could have done by the general studied people of the political science, history and economics. So why I will prefer you?
I come from information and communication technology. In public administration, now it is used very much, like in e-governance. Information and communication technology is used in e-governance. Every week, now India is has a campaign of digital India campaign. That is in e-governance, it is part of e-governance, where information and communication.
That is that how to speak about the work of the technicians. If I am the administrator, I can order that our technical assistant or the computer assistant that you do this, do that. He will do it.
Yes, sir. My sir, my.
You are all teaching how it will help an administrator. Administrator means who makes the planning, who implements it in the field. In such things, how your studies will be.
My studies may not help in may help in administration, but my expertise I have worked in design and software testing and prepared in material management. Those expertise can help in administration. I have the expertise in my